And meanwhile, the group stages of the UEFA Champions League kicks off in Europe on Tuesday and Wednesday local time. This year, the competition celebrates its 60th birthday, and last year's champs Real Madrid will look to defend the trophy. Now, 8 matches are scheduled for each day, so if you want to watch, check your local listings.